Sioux Falls police continue to search for a person who stabbed a man on Friday afternoon. Police say the 29-year-old victim was in a parking lot on 14th Street, just a couple of blocks from Cliff Avenue, when he was jumped and stabbed repeatedly. Police say the victim says he was lured into the parking lot and did not know his attacker. At this point, there are still no arrests, but police say the victim is expected to be okay.